So guys, welcome to this tutorial. First of all, go to the remove function, change it to name. Here also in the remove function, after the executable, just call update one function. This will refresh the table also. Now we will get back to our call function. At the end of if, we will add else if function and then we will start. So first of all, just copy from here and thereafter paste the code here, that b dot equals j comma box 1, and thereafter just copy the whole code from try and paste inside it. And now you have to change some codes. B, not A, and here will be BB dot syntax 3. Here will be S2. After catch exception mean now again do the same, just copy whole the code from here to here. Here also you need to change all you did in the previous one. See, here you need to put add 4 CC. then copy the same as you already copied. So just paste it. D. Guys, the error is it will be select, not select. It was my mistake. So let's run it. So guys, our data is coming. Now let's click it first. So all the data coming to text field, so it is good for us. So now we'll try inserting it into the interested table so that we see our data is working. So let's click it. We select tools, Java. Yes. Now we have registered for PHP. Oh no, not here. Our PHP is not here, so first close it. We need to remove it first, the PHP one. We need to change it to Java, which have available there. So now again run it. Select our Java. Now click the interested button. Now it's saying invalid event name. Let's check it out what happened. I think the data has been moved but not deleted. Yeah, the data has been moved but not deleted. Let's check it out the error. So we have to change the table name to users and also change the name. Yeah, now run it again. Let's check it. Again, same error. So, guys, the error was we don't need to put any finally here. As I told you, it is case not support case sensitive, so you can write with any type. So let's check it out. So first of all we need to insert one more data. C++ so if you click again. So guys, I found the error. So first of all we need to change the database to one form, initial form. It all. Now our interested table is empty. Now let's back to Oracle database. So the error was the query. So change the query to this one. Delete user from name equal to question mark. Okay. And also here. Name equal to question mark. Now save it and again running. Now we have to add a new data. One in Java, one in C++. Okay. Data. Just first one click interested. So now it's working. Now let's check it this one. I think it's also working. We have two data and now we have no any data. So now basically both of them are working. In interested. Only one data is moved because we have